the birth of Jesus, the Roman Emperor Augustus issued an order. Everyone in the Roman Empire must register at the town his own family came from. Augustus wanted to make sure he had everyone on his list and that they paid their taxes. Joseph's family was related to King David, so he had to go to Bethlehem where King David was born. He had to take Mary on the long journey south through the hills, 80 miles of rough dirt roads. The donkey carried their food, warm clothes for the chilly nights, and clothes for the baby who was to be born any day. Mary was very tired when they arrived, but there was nowhere for them to stay. The inn was already crowded with travellers. The innkeeper felt sorry for Mary, but the only place he had left was the stable. It was dirty and smelly in there with the animals, but at least Mary could rest. That night, Mary's baby son was born. She wrapped him up warmly and put him in the manger to sleep.